Hey guys, Mr. Blue here, and welcome back to another video. Today I'll be playing Star Wars Lego, and here I'm flew on my face. I've completed the game before, and now I'm here back to do some more. Let's collect this money here. Give me all that money. Okay, let's get into the campaign, if that's what you would wish to call it. And trust me guys, I don't know where really any of the minis are. I only know where a couple are, so don't hate on me for that. Because I've played it before. I've played every game that I record before, most of them. Okay, so let's get into episode one here. Phantom Menace, Chapter 1. Well, we don't need to watch this. If you want to watch it, go look it up. Sorry if you can't hear it. I have my sound down on my TV a good bit, so you can still hear me. Boom, 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 our ship's gone, and they're dead. They fell into a bunch of little pieces. Okay, here we are. And yes, I know how to play the game. There we go. Awesome. We're getting all the money. Yeah, I know. Okay, now I just need to collect the money out of each one of these. Let's hope to get True Jedi. That would be nice. I don't expect to get True Jedi. I'm not 100% knowing that we're gonna get True Jedi, because sometimes it takes me more than one try to get the True Jedi or True Explorer or True Survivor on my other LEGO games. True Adventurers, the Indiana Jones one. I will be uploading videos like that. I will be uploading those. So right now I'm recording MW3, and now this game, Star Wars, LEGO Star Wars, the complete saga. Too bad it doesn't have The Force Awakens on it, or Rogue One. Well, this game was out before The Force Awakens and Rogue One. I will be playing The Force Awakens one after I complete this game. So, welcome to episode one. And yeah, make sure you hit the like button down below and subscribe. That would be awesome. And if you are already subscribed, make sure you hit the like button down below. I mean, not the like button, the bell. Turn that on so you know when I upload a video. I try to get videos out daily, but sometimes that doesn't work out. There we go. I'm pretty sure we're gonna get True Jedi. Look, we're already halfway there. See? Look at that. The top. Intruder alert! Intruder alert! Now die, please. Okay, there we go. Get that money. Get that money. If you want to see my friends in this game, they will not. I'm sorry, I'm doing this solo. It's easier to play it solo, too. So I'm real sorry if you all are looking forward to seeing me and my friends do this together. If we do, we would do a PvP, or we'd just go in and play the level real quick, or do something random. Okay, what What's in here? Oh yeah, I remember those. Let's activate the thingy here and look at all that money that pops right out of that little machine. Let's jump up here. It doesn't seem like we can use the force on that. Wow, on it. Let's activate it. Jump up here. Grab that. Build that. Jump on it. Get the diamond. Get the money it gives me. Awesome, we already have True Jedi. That's perfect. Let's kill him. Can we kill him? There we go. Okay, oh, we already activated those. Let's get that. Okay, where's the little droid person? Oh yeah, she's up here, that droid. Okay, so let's run up here. Activate all the switches and grab all that money. No, the piece of gold, we want all the money. So here, I'll tell you what all the money is worth right now. So if you find silver, that's worth 10. If you don't know that, you don't play this game. So silver's 10. If you if the gold ones are 100, the diamonds are 1,000, and the purple ones, which are pretty rare, are 10,000. Pretty sure I'm not leaving any of them out. If I am, tell me down in the comments. But I'm almost 100% sure. There we go. Alright, activate the switch. There we go. Keep that lightsaber out. No, we can put it away. We don't need it out. There we go. Oh, one of the mimics I know how to get. I'm gonna get it in a second here. There we go. Look at that lovely little mimic up here. Yes, I know how to activate her, but I don't want to right now. I'm going to get something first, and then
you'll see
that I will get her. There we go, look at all that. Boom. There we go. So if you don't know what these mimics are, if you see down there, it says 1 out of 10. I get all those, I get some diamonds, and I complete it more. So yeah, that's awesome. Give me all this. It's only right that they make me have a purple lightsaber, since all those levers were purple. See, there's another one. Told you.
Okay, so we already have 2 minutes. That's real good for episode 1.
Let's take our little droid friend over here to activate the one door we found. We found this one here. Oh, that's our tail.
Okay, let's see. Right over here.
This one, yes. Okay, I don't want to be the droid anymore. Here we go. There we go. Pretty sure there's a mimic in this room too. I don't know. Like I said, I didn't remember that was there until I saw those buttons at the top from the last two. Oh, yep, there's a mimic up there. I don't know how to get it though. We'll stay in this room for a minute to try to figure out how to get it. Someone tells me we have to use these crates. Oh, I see. We have to get into here, but we need a small character like Wicket or a small Anakin, so we'll have to come in here and free play with them.
But that was worth the money that we got. That's awesome.
Okay, here we go. Where's that droid at? She's right there. Ah, crap. Here, let me kill it. Okay, activate the switch here. Go ahead, run in here. Do that, do that. Grab all of this. Awesome. some sauce. There we go. Awesome. We activated that. Make sure you hit the like button down below if you want to see more. You're going to see more no matter what. Because I like playing this game. And it's also a walkthrough for anybody, for any of those people out there. And I do like to do walkthroughs. No. Is there anything up there? Yes, there's a mimic, but it looks like we can't jump high enough. So we're gonna need Jar Jar to get up there. Yeah, I see the mimic up there in the top left. But we can't get up there unless we have either a flying guy or Jar Jar. Or General Grievous. I'd rather use Jar Jar, though. Okay, let's grab our power up here. There we go. We can just pick it all up on the sides. We don't even have to go down there. Pick it up. Oh, power-up's gone. Well, that's okay. We can still kill all of these. Like that. There we go. Die. There we go. Perfect. Okay, what's this do? Okay. Oh, it looks like we're gonna need to... Looks like we need to be in free play to do this, and we haven't met R2 yet either, so that's a no-no for that. I'm gonna try this one more time, see if I can make it. Oh, I got a piece of gold. Well, that's okay. Okay, let's go. There we go. Ah. Sorry guys, I'm tired today. The last video, episode 2 of MW3, my friend came over. If you didn't see that video, you should definitely try to find it. It's a real good video. And watch episode 1 if you haven't already. I've been trying a lot to get the videos out, but it's not working so well. I'm tired from the schedule here. Okay, he's really getting annoying here. There we go. Die, you evil person. There we go. Okay, we killed him. Give me all this. Okay. There we go. Let's do that. Do that. Do that, I guess. Pick up all that money there. Oh, well, I can make the switch, I guess. Okay, what did that do? Did it do anything? No. We can't even get up here. I want the diamond. Well, it's not that much. Diamond's only 1,000. If it was the purple gem, I'd be really mad. Okay, I have to hit the switch here. Oh, Jesus. No, you're evil droids. You're dead. There we go. Achievement unlocked. Slam dunk. Awesome. We got our achievement. That's awesome. I like achievements. Do you like achievements? If you don't, then you're weird. Because everybody likes to get achievements. Yeah. Everybody. Every single people in the world like achievements. So yes. If you don't like achievements, then I don't know who you are. You're either some guy that, I don't know, some person that's weird. Because if you play a game, you don't play a game, why would you be watching this video if you don't like games? Here we go. I'm sorry if you hear... That's just my controller. TC-14, first character unlocked. Awesome. Free Hop True Jedi. That's awesome. You have so many duds. Yay! Dum-di-di-dum-dum! Yay, we got 1-2 minutes. That's awesome. We have a complete True Jedi. It's awesome. Okay. Okay, let me see. All episodes are now unlocked. Oh, cool. Hang on, guys. Let me just see. Okay. Well, we can do another one. Okay, here we go. Okay. You guys don't want to watch it, do you? I know I don't, and I'm not reading it either, because I struggle with reading and spelling. If you guys are wondering how I spell almost every, I'm pretty sure I spell everything right in my pins below the videos and titles and description. It's because I use my, because I use the microphone to my advantage. No, I'm not using a microphone to record. I completely forgot. And I don't want to plug it in because that might stop my video. And I'm not doing all this stuff for no reason. There we go. No, I don't want to mess with the gun. There we go. Sorry about the yawning. I'm just tired. I'm sorry. I've just been making. I haven't had a schedule that I have to record. That I have to go in, record the video, record, upload, and record again, and upload, and all that. Seriously, it's just not fun. Oh, and a huge shout out to my friend Josh. He was in my MW3 video, and he will be in other videos as well. So will my friend Colton. He hasn't been in a video yet, but he will very soon. So don't worry, Josh is my only friend. I have multiple friends. Just some of them won't be joining in videos, like my friend Leah. She's not gonna be joining in my videos. She's just not. Reason. Because I don't want her to. Is that a good reason? Besides, I don't really think you guys would care very much for me and Leah to record only Minecraft. That's the only thing she ever wants to play. She won't be playing Lego. Oh, we can't get that because we don't have a gun. I want your heart. That droids don't have hearts, but I was shot in the back of the head. At least I didn't drop 20 million pieces of silver, and all I dropped was gold and diamonds. It's like I never died, guys. I got all my money back. Go away. There we go. And yes, I know I can destroy the tree if you guys were yelling at me. So I will just go right ahead and grab all that money that the tree's given me. of the tree. Ooh, Minic, I forgot, I didn't know that you, oh come on, that's just evil. You can't even get the money back there. It's off the map. That's dumb. Like some of the glitches in Minecraft, they have iron ore on the edge of the map and you can't mine it unless you place TNT down. I really think that's stupid. Because I like my iron ore. Oh, great. This is when it comes in handy to have a friend distract me and droids while I get the money. Because we need True Jedi. You know what? We can just come back and get True Jedi. Let's just pick up all the money on the ground. I can pick up all that off cam. You know what? I'll go ahead and do that for you guys. I'll pick up all this flower money off cam. Be right back. If I can stop the video. Okay, guys, I'm back. I collected all the money from the flowers. And, yeah, there's just infinite amount of droids. I'm really mad right now. I died like 20, 50 million times. Really, yeah, make him just explode right there. Guess you can destroy this. BAM! Okay, you know what? I'm just going to ignore them and get the Minic down there. Here we are. We haven't finished the level yet, don't worry. And it's Jaja Banks! I'm still Jaja Banks! Mr. Hyper Star Vamp! Okay, after this part, we're gonna go ahead and I'm gonna stop the recording. And this is episode 1, guys. So, we're almost finished with the level. Okay, I'm not even gonna worry about the flowers. They most of the time only give us a little amount. We're lucky if they give us a good amount of money. They're just there to help us a little bit. But I don't think we can survive. Ooh, I forgot. Hairdryer. Can we get up there? Okay, I'm pretty sure there's stairs probably around here somewhere. I'm not gonna worry about ooh, there we go. I'm not worrying about the silver, it's only worth 10. It's barely worth 10. There we go. Sorry if you're hearing a ding, that's just notifications, and I tried turning them off while the video is recording. It stops the video. Look, it's Jar Jar Binks. Let's destroy his face and make a platform. Okay, here, I'll just become Jar Jar here, and there we go. Then we have to become the Jedi man here, and do that. Then we have to become Jar Jar again. Jump up here, jump across, there we go, jump up here, jump across, there we go, grab the money. Jump up here. We don't have a melee attack. That's stupid. I don't see why I can't just make him punch. Why did he just attack me? Die, you stupid thing! Oh my god! Why is it doing that? Die, you stupid son of a penguin. Jeez. These people are just sons of a penguin. Ha ha ha, lol. Exclamation point. Funny joke. Okay, Okay, well, my friend is texting me right now, so we might have to make a part two. If you want to know who it is, it's Josh, my friend from last video. I will text him back in one moment here. After the video's over, we are almost done. I'm just gonna run through it. So yeah, don't worry guys, this is not gonna be the first step. This is not gonna be a one episode thing. Okay, here we go. Cave that in. Grab the mimic. Jump out. Now we just have to become my friend Jar Jar Binks right here. And he has to jump up here, I think. Yep. Here we go. Now I just have to make this fall. My friend was texting me on things that I could do for a video, but I'm gonna, like, Star Wars Battlefront and Slime Rancher. I'll probably do that, but the only problem is it's not here where I'm recording now, so that might be a little bit of a problem. Until they make a copy of it for the Xbox 360. I do get a mimic from building this guy. But don't worry guys, it will show up soon, very, very soon, if you want to see it. Okay, so let's get moving here. The end of the thingy is right there. Just give me all this and I'm out. I'm leaving. Goodbye. Just goodbye. Goodbye, you evil people. I got True Jedi right as the video ended, right as the thing ended. That's so funny. Did you see the yellow words just pop up and go? That was so funny. Use the force to mind trick him. There they go. So you guys, if you've enjoyed this video, hit that like button down below. That would be greatly appreciated. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure you subscribe for more. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye. I'm out.